No, no, Kenny, go ahead. I deserve it. I thought I could just waltz onto a racetrack and do what these people do. But I owe you an apology. The truth is, I'm just too smart. And with how smart I am, I'll always be successful and therefore have money. I just have to accept I'm too smart and rich for NASCAR.